It's been 2 weeks, and the ship is dead in the water. Why won't this iceberg let us go? These thoughts have haunted me during the long nights as I listen to the mournful sounds of the glacier. Nothing exhausts the mind quite so much as dark thoughts. And so I was exhausted, but I finally understood. We had all stayed in our cabins. No one came out to greet it. We were all convinced we were going to get through. We disrespected it. We had no fear. And so the thin layer of our human knowledge cracked under the weight of nature.
In the water! What are you doing here? Get to the anchor room now!
Where have you been? We need to cast both anchors simultaneously!
Get to the other winch and wait for my command!
Ready? Go! Turn!
Ascension! All personnel to the lower decks! Down! Down! Move it!
Get it going now!
We're going!
Thank you. Shielding initiated.
Can't we stop it? Do something!
Calm down. There's no need to rush anymore. It'll start soon.
How much longer?
Don't know. This is an automated process.
We need to get out of here.
And go where? What about the crew?
The crew will manage. Get the helicopter ready.
Without the captain's permission, I can't do that,
I'll help you. We'll all do it together. I'll meet you up top in 10 minutes.
And it sent up a shower of sparks and went out.
Second.
once. During another endless stop, I was woken by a loud noise. I jumped up and went on deck. And when my eyes had adjusted to the light and I could differentiate between the skies and marble white ice, I saw streaks of red stretching as far as the horizon. Looking down, I saw the body of a huge polar bear lying on the bloody shreds as small gray people bustled about screaming, gesturing, interrupting, and congratulating each other on finally taking down the beast. Stuck in the narrow space between two low hills, for the first time in its life, the bear had to confront not nature, but nature's highest creation.
It went through that crack.
Probably has some lair in there.
Wonderful.
So, Hugo, I'll keep checking over here.
Get to it! Something caved in on me! I cannot get out by myself! Hello! Help! Help me! Hey! A cave in down here! Do you hear? Hello! I'm buried in here! Hey! Call the others! I can't get out by myself! The damn thing caved in on me! I cannot get out by myself! Hello! Help!